All right, haven't made a video in a while. What we have here is the two packs. Let me sit down. The blue is on, the red is on, the yellow is on. The white is on, but not weathered. So it's gotta get darkened up to almost a gray. Silver damage is on in a lot of spots. I still have to add some white damage and some gray damage. And then of course do all the misting and all that kind of stuff. But just to give an idea, there's a lot of angles of the pack from the photos from this side, this angle, but not a lot from the other side. So tomorrow I plan on adding the missing white damage and then misting and all that kind of stuff that goes with it. And then I've got to start on these rockets as well. I did paint these. Not sure exactly about the color, so I want to check that. You know, you just got to be careful what pack you're looking at. Some of these look like metal and some of them look like dusty gray, so I got to figure out which one is the right one. This is the rocket for Sith Planet, I believe. Yeah, that's a Sith Planet. So that's where we're at with the packs. So hopefully gonna button these up this weekend. That's my goal.